Tiny Tina. In a distant land, there was a kingdom where fairies lived. Tina was a fairy. She had yellow curls and wore a dress made of wool. She always moved with grace. However, because of her compact size, she was scared of mankind. One day, there was an eclipse of the sun. The fairies didn't know what was happening. They were scared, so they ran away. Tina looked for a place to hide. She found a garden with flowers blooming. Tina had a passion for flowers. She decided to hide there. She became sleepy and made a pillow with some leaves. She whistled happily as she worked, and she fell asleep. Suddenly, somebody sneezed. The sound woke Tina up. She saw a very big face looking at her. Tina was so scared that she couldn't move. She could feel her pulse going very fast. The big woman went into her house. When she came back, she gave Tina a cup. The woman sat on the ground among some decaying leaves. Tina dipped a finger in the cup and tasted it. It was tea with all kinds of delicious spices in it. Tina felt refreshed after drinking the tea. "I'm Wilma," the lady said. "I spend all my leisure time in my garden cutting flowers. Would you like some dessert?" Tina said yes. She was hungry, and she wasn't frightened anymore. She took a bite of cake and relaxed. "How did you get to my garden?" Tina told Wilma how she got lost. "That's terrible. Let us take you home." "Actually, I think that I want to stay with you," Tina said. She wasn't scared of big people anymore. Wilma and Tina lived happily ever after.